who the heck knows what goes on in the Smashing Pumpkin Show. I'm not even sure I know anymore. Hello, everyone. What an exciting time here in Highland Park. Yes, the Siamese Dream Acoustic 30th Anniversary Celebration. Tower Records. You want to point up there, Kareen? Well, thank you to Tower Records. This is amazing. We're just standing outside where they put up these, what do you call those things? Handbills. Handbills.
Yeah.
I knew it was in there somewhere. Anyway, we've got handbills down the side of the building. Chloe, my partner, has done an incredible job in creating a Tower Records vibe in the store. Of course, you'll see the pictures on social media. Of course, if you got tickets, which sold out in just a matter of seconds, thank you to those who bought the tickets and are coming to the two acoustic shows. The boys will all be here. We might even have a special guest or two. Who the heck knows what goes on in the Smashing Pumpkin Show? I'm not even sure I know anymore. Let's just say that we'll be playing about 8 or 9 songs from Siamese and recreating that infamous set. So remember, Veeps. Veeps is the website. It's exciting because the concert is for free. We wanted to make sure that anybody can watch the show for free. 9 Central on Sunday, 9 p.m. You can watch for free. And all you got to do is just go to Veeps. And of course, all the information is on Smashing Pumpkins socials. And I'm sure in the, what do the pros do here on YouTube? They point to the thing below, and there's the admin, the infamous admin. You've seen her, the milkmaid. She will be posting those links so you can go right to the show because you want to watch. Make sure you come to Tower Records installation at Zuzu's in Highland Park to check out this incredible installation. All credit to everybody involved. It's so cool. It really brings me back. If you're an old school fan like I am and you walk into Tower Records, they told me yesterday this is the first Tower Records store to be real since 2006. So that's pretty cool. So what, 17 years later, we brought Tower Records back. We're bringing SP back in the acoustic frame. I can't even think of the last time we played a little acoustic show. And of course, harkening back to those good old days when we do in stores. So make sure you watch the live stream. That's why I'm cutting this video, because sometimes I make the assumption that people just hear about stuff or they read stuff on socials. And again, it's for free. Veeps. V-E-E-P-S, right? V-E-E-P-S. Veeps. Because you're all Veeps. I guess that's what it means. Tower Records, installation at Madame Zeus's Smashing Pumpkins, playing on September 17th at 9 p.m. Central. There's some little hints that you want to watch in this live stream for some things. We're going to be talking about new products that we're going to be releasing. A very special thing that I can't talk about yet. You're going to want to watch the live stream, because if you watch the live stream, you're going to hear about this thing that we're going to offer for sale, and it will be immediately put for sale. So if you don't watch the live stream, you won't be able to buy the thing that's going to be immediately put for sale, because once it's put for sale, I think it's going to sell out. At least that's my sense. Anyway, beautiful day here in Highland Park. Thanks so much for watching. We'll talk to you soon. Rock on. SD30, unbelievable.